was lying on his back and couldn't get up.
Help me, help me!
He was begging in the pot. But this turtle was sweet and kind. He grabbed onto the turtle slipper and he picked him up. Whoa! You saved my life! Oh, nobody got all the hints.
Thank you.
Well, the turtle was so happy that the turtle invited the turtle to a fun place under the sea. Would you like to go to a fun place with me?
Can I breathe underwater?
Yes, you can breathe underwater. Oh, very good. You can make your actor very realistic. Good. Yes, you can do it. I got the power of magic. Okay, so let's go there. So they swam deeper and deeper. And they saw fish. Hello, fish. How are you? Yeah. Happy birthday, fish over there. Until they came to a beautiful palace at the bottom of the sea. Now, Taro was amazing. Oh, nice amazement. Very good. Bye, Maggie. He was met by a beautiful princess named Otahime. Hello. You can be princess, please. Yes, princess Otahime. Symbolize good luck and long life in Japan. So, all the sea creatures said, arigato!
Arigato!
Next 3 days, Taro had a great time. There's a yummy, yummy banquet and entertainment all day long. That's right. So, first he ate. Yes, anyone dancing? Dancing with the princess? Yes, singing karaoke. Yeah! Woo! We are party people. Now, 3 days passed. Party's over. Oh, his family must be worried. Now, you think your family? But she presented Taro with a beautiful gift, which is a beautiful magical box. Please give it to her. Ta-da! Good. But she made him promise never ever to open it. Can you tell him that? Got it. Okay, she said hi.
Hi.
Good. And she said sayonara. Sayonara means
goodbye.
Also, he made that back over there. Also, strong. Give a big hug. Gigantic Godzilla!